the media, as well as some of his famous antics on the field of play. We're now joined by SABC sports reporters Lebohang Dube and Thabiso. Good evening, gentlemen, and welcome to the show.
Good evening, Lulu.
Now, tell us about Senzo Meyiwa, the sort of person that he was. Lebu, you traveled with him the last time. What sort of person was he, and, you know, on and off the field of play?
Look, Senzo was an open person. He was a person that would want to interact with the media. As you rightfully said, the last time I interviewed him was actually in Sudan in their first qualifier match for the 2015 African Cup of Nations. And, you know, when we spoke to him, whenever we requested interviews, you know, he was willing to come and to speak and share his experiences. And I think it was an experience, you know, the first match of the qualifiers for him, it was a good move, especially after having played in the CAF African CAF Champions League, where he guided the team to the final of that competition. So for him, you know, he shared his experience and actually said, you know, that he had a good experience with Orlando Pirates reaching the CAF Champions League, and he was intending to do well with the senior national team.
Thabiso, his interaction with the media, he seems to have been a very open person. What was your feel of him?
I think what happened here, Lulu, with the whole thing with Senzo is that, since, I mean, as Lebo said, he was fairly open. He's one of those. He came across as a shy young man, but when needed to chat to the media, he never held back. He was a captain, so to speak. I think in any given time, if you want to vote for a player's player, Senzo for me would have stood out very easily, because he did exude some of that, you know, leadership qualities. Young age, 27 years old. In fact, I don't think 27 is young, but he grew into his role. He waited in the wings a long time before he first got his call up at Bafana, but even more so at Orlando Pirates. So in that sense, you could tell that he was a very patient man. And, you know, there's quite a lot that I think a lot of soccer players and a lot of sports men and women can take from his book, so to speak.
Gentlemen, unfortunately, we have run out of time. Lebohang, thank you so much for joining us. And Thabiso, you'll be taking over from us.
We'll definitely be continuing the conversation a bit later on Sports Live with Lebohang, so stay tuned to SABC News Channel 4.
And that's all we have time for on the news at